You do important work, and you know how important it is to share that important work with your colleagues and peers. And so you write it up, then it gets published in one of those awesome scholarly journals, and people talk about your research, and you get cited in more awesome scholarly journals, and what? There's a whole bunch of other people who are interested in your work, and they don't have access to it because they don't have subscriptions to those awesome scholarly journals? There's gotta be a better way. There is. Introducing the Department of Energy Office of Scientific and Technical Information public access portal called DOE Pages. It was created to provide free public access to articles by DOE-funded researchers. To get their papers into DOE Pages, all DOE-funded researchers are required to submit their accepted manuscripts to their lab's publication system or directly to OSTI. This is a great way for DOE to show the American public the important work that's underway to solve some of the biggest science and technology challenges. Each year, DOE contributes some $11 billion to R&D in this country, and DOE Pages demonstrates the return on that investment for tons of science enthusiasts everywhere, like other scientists, students and teachers, journalists, congressional staff, entrepreneurs. They can now freely search and access all the DOE-funded research found in those awesome scholarly journals. Already, DOE Pages provides access to a large collection of scientific articles and accepted manuscripts, and it's predicted to add another 20,000 to 30,000 publications each year. So now you have a better way to reach that whole bunch of other people who are interested in your work. At the same time, you help DOE achieve public access and demonstrate the results of its R&D investment. Your research becomes a part of DOE's amazing archive dating back to the Manhattan Project era. And better yet, you receive more visibility, more recognition, and more people talking. And who knows, that could mean more opportunities to transfer your knowledge and discovery into the next big thing. So how do you get in on this, right? It's easy. Submit your accepted peer review manuscript into your lab's publication system, or go directly to OSTI's e-link. Within 12 months or less from the publication date, the document will be publicly available in DOE Pages, which is indexed by Google and other search engines. It doesn't get much better than that. So thank you for your help in making the important work you do available to the American public.